Hello, it's Sue here from Mercy Doodles for day 24 of my 31 days in December. I'm sorry I'm behind. I didn't really get caught up. I found something from the part and I fell behind again, so. Today I'm going to do a Christmas tree with lights inside of it. And what you can see there is I tried to give resin lights in place, but they didn't really hold very well. Some of them stayed, some of them popped out, but I think it'll be okay because I think you'll still be able to see them through the resin. So what I need to do now is I need to mix up some resin. I'm going to be using alcohol ink and the resin. Unfortunately, I don't remember exactly how much I used in it before, but I'm going to make 100 mil to start. I'll be back in a minute soon, but I'm done mixing the resin. Okay, I'm back. I've got my resin mixed up here, and it's green with alcohol ink. So, I'm going to check my lights in one more time, and I'm going to pour the resin in. Okay, they look pretty good for the most part. I'm trying to keep most of the wires to the middle, but I'm not sure it's very good at doing that either. So, they had to bend them or anything. Okay, so here we go. Let's pour. I have about 125 mil made of resin here. To make sure that my wires are all submerged when I'm sticking out in the bottom. And it happens to be like, I don't know, a wobbler or something. I'm so close to having just enough resin. Can't believe that. But I'm gonna mix up just a smidgen more. I was going to put some sinker right in the middle to kind of cover up for the wires, but I think I'm going to leave it because it looks pretty dark right now. I know it's inside the mold, so it'll look darker because it's inside the mold, but I'm hoping that it'll be okay. That's it for now, guys. And I'll be back tomorrow to unmold the tree. Have a good night. Good morning. I'm here to unmold with you. How's everybody doing today? Good, I hope. Oh my gosh. I love how these molds leave out little details in the resin. It's so pretty. Mold came out nice and clean. It's hard to tell if there's bubbles on here, really, but a little oracle on the bottom. Shall we see what it looks like with the lights on? Very pretty. Okay, guys, on that note, I'm going to say have a blessed day, have a blessed night, have a blessed life, be safe and healthy. And, oh, I want to remind you about my drawing I've got coming up. As soon as I hit 100 subscribers, I will be doing a drawing for a $20 gift card to Amazon. To get into that drawing, you need to subscribe to my channel and like the video, and tell me in the comments that you subscribed and liked the video. And then I will put your name in a drawing for a $20 gift card for Amazon. I'll be doing a drawing as soon as I hit 100 subscribers. I'm halfway there. So maybe by the end of January, I'm not sure. But keep an eye out. Watch the video so you know when the drawing is going to be. And watch the video so you know if your name is drawn. Okay. And on that note, I'm going to say have a good night. And I'll see you next video. Bye for now.